so much for being here with us. Arts and the Municipal Corporation of Gurgaon welcomes you to the Gurgaon Utsav. As Gurgaon Vasis, we thank the Municipal Corporation and IIM Gurgaon for creating this beautiful space for us. And we at Arts, Uma and myself, are committed to having lots of activity here and a lot of shows, we hope, inshallah. We thank Mosaic for helping us put this show together. They've been our sole sponsors. And now, if I could ask the Commissioner of Gurgaon to just come up and welcome all of you Gurgaonites here with us today.
Friends, it's a wonderful gathering here. I am very happy that this inaugural event is going to take off so well, and I expect that there will be many more such events in the future here. It's a great setting, and I cannot help but contrast it with what we saw the other day at David Guetta's show. And not only the music would be different, but also the locale would be totally different, and I hope that all of you are going to enjoy it. I'm glad that Gurgaon as a city is offering so many different varieties, so many different possibilities for people to come and enjoy. And this is going to be one of the many such events which are going to be organized here and in the rest of the city. So I welcome all of you here, and I welcome the artists, and I would like to thank all the organizers, people from Arts, from IIM Gurgaon, and our team of MCGs, which has been working tirelessly for the last so many days to bring all this up together. And I hope and wish that this would be a great success.
We give over the evening to Dr. Madan Gopal and Charya. His being here is because he's a Gurgaon Vasi too, and this is his commitment to us. We will now introduce Charya.
Shukriya. Khwatino Hazrat, Char Yaar, pehle to aapko khushamdeed sabko. और बड़ी खुशी की बात है कि ये जो बायो डाइवर्सिटी पार्क है, इसको एक कल्चरल हब के तौर पे जो है तैयार किया जा रहा है. बड़ी खूबसूरत जगह है, एंड आई एम रियली थ्रिल्ड टू बी हियर टुडे. एंड बिफोर वी सॉर्ट ऑफ एम्बार्क ऑन दिस इवनिंग्स म्यूजिकल जर्नी, आई वुड लाइक टू इंट्रोड्यूस दिस ग्रुप व्हिच इज़ नोन एज चार यार. One thing that I want to bring to your notice, of course, before we begin, is that Pritam Ghoshal, who's from Kolkata, is amongst the most promising sarod players, and he's a young, eligible bachelor, and so be better warned. And he is not the youngest member of the team. The youngest member, of course, is Mr. Zakir Dholpuri, who's, I think, he's about 20, 21, but he's already married and a father. And he is, of course, a very promising harmonium player. He's the son of the legendary Padma Shri Ustad Mahmood Dholpuri Sahib, who used to be part of this group, but is unfortunately no longer with us. And of course, a very young member of the team is Mr. Deepak Castellino, who in fact is the oldest member of the team, I mean, I say he's young because he's not grown a day older than he was 20 years ago. In terms of maturity, yes, but in terms of looks, he is still the same. He was born, I believe, about 5 minutes before I was. So you can imagine, you know, how things are.
The only difference is that he dyes his beard white. I dye my hair black.
And we're very honored to have in our midst Pandit Mithilesh Kumar Jha sahab. So he's amongst the finest tabla nawaz in India. And those of you who have some information on the Puravang, I mean those of you who know about Pandit Krishan Maharaji and Gudai Maharaji, he is from Purnia. He's accompanied almost the entire gamut of the classical music and semi-classical music stars that you can imagine. And he is, if you know the akhadas, you know, if we are talking about the akhada in Banaras, which was presided over by Pandit Krishan Maharaji, there was a parallel akhada in Purnia, in Bihar, which is presided over by his Ustadji, his guru, Pandit Bulbul Maharaji, and he is currently, as far as I know, the Khalifa of that akhada. I would request Panditji to give us a glimpse of the shan of your akhada to begin with. So that's a benediction. We begin with this initial benediction. Sufi mehfils used to begin with Dashan, played on percussion instruments, including the jodi, pakavaj, duff, or whatever, dimri, whatever the instrument. So, by way of benediction, we began with this little piece, which Panditji so graciously and so kindly played for us. And now, and you would also sort of, you know, kindly bear with us, because this is open and it's getting a little cold. So, in between the instruments, you know, out in the open, they get a little sort of, you know, so we will have to sort of, you know, keep maybe tuning or retuning the instruments. So that's one. We open, before we begin, I want to draw your attention to the fact that there is one of us who's from Kolkata. There's another one who's from Rajasthan. There's another one who's from Mangalore and Bombay and Goa. And there's another one who's from Bihar, and there's one from Punjab. That is one. And there is one who's a Hindu and a Muslim and a Christian and a Hindu and a Sardar. So that is what the strength of Indian cultural ethos is. We begin with invocations from the 17th century Sufi poet Hazrat Sultan Babu. And since it is very close to Holi, maybe we can do something. Let's see. The Muslims have written a lot of very soul-uplifting poetry about Holi.
Mm-hmm. जाहिर बातिन
by Mani Ratnam was attributed to Sukhvinder's wife. The authorship was attributed to Sukhvinder's wife, Tejpal Kaur. But the song is written by Bab Bulle Shah in the 18th century. And we are going to do that. And we are going to do the original. And we want you to notice two, three things. We open as usual with instrumentation, which is a central component of Sufi music. The text is not the most important thing. The vocals are not the most important thing. The instrumentation is equally important. Then we follow that up with a rubai, which is ad-lib, and the rhythm has not come in yet. And it is not part of the main poem. And then we come into the main poem, and somewhere in between the poem we get stuck. And we keep on repeating the same phrase. That doesn't mean that we have forgotten the song. But that act of getting stuck in Sufism is called takrar. And then we will move out of the poem into some other poem. And that act of moving out of the poem into some other poem is known as tying the knot. Gireh lagana. So, hum gireh lagayenge. Aur Punjabi se hum Hindustani. और हिंदुस्तानी जम अरेबिक यानी कुरान शरीफ तो कई किस्म की चीजें होंगी आपके सामने और देखिए किस तरह से होता है your love, I dance in a trance. Come, my savior, or else I'm going, I'm gone.
Anhad ba ja baje suhana ul gayi namaz puliya roza to ga si pilave kala ye khwaja ji khwaja ji tere mein इश्क न जाया कद थैया थैया तेरे इश्क न जाया कद थैया
to construct a larger sense of the community. So one of the things that you have to do is to sing along. If you can't, the other option is to dance. If you can't, then the third option is to become a stone.
खेलूंगी हो
Thank you.
Thank you. We have about 10 minutes more. We will sing Gesudaraj. Or maybe Rumi. There are two things that we want to sing. There is Gesudaraj, the marriage of Gesudaraj. Gesudaraj was a disciple of those of you who know, because he was in Delhi and then he shifted to Gulbarga. He was a disciple, murid of Hazrat Chirag Delvi. And this is about his marriage. And in this marriage, all kinds of people are coming. People who were born, who passed away much before Gesudaraj was born, and who were born much after he was gone. So this is the marriage in which all kinds of people.
Diya baate Thank you.
Thank you. Now, this is Deepa Bhai's favorite song because he gets to show his mastery of the English language. And of course, we all admire Beatles. But we are not singing Beatles in English. We are singing Beatles in Hindustani. How many of you know Imagine? Okay. Yes, yes, of course.
This is the first performance. We hope many more will happen. We'd like to invite a young lady drummer. It's very nice to have ladies play percussion instruments. Very few women play percussion instruments. We heard of her and saw her here itself, at Gurgaon itself. May I invite Shivani Dua on stage, please? Is she here?
Pandit ji, Jaja. Bachi. Shivani
Dua. Yeah, there she is.
Where are you?
Okay, she ran away. No, she's gonna come back.
So, meanwhile, I'll introduce the poem to you. Those of you who've heard Bulla Ki Jana Main Kaun? We're not singing that. The poem which Bulla wrote in the 18th century was written by Rumi in the 13th century, oh no, in the 14th century. Or 13th century, 13th century, sorry.
Shivani is here.
Great. The poem goes a bit like this. Chitat bire musalmanan ki man khudra namidanam. Oh my Muslim brethren, you've become very wise and I don't know who I am. Na tarsa na yahudam man na gubram na musalmanam. I'm not a Christian, I'm not a Zoroastrian, I'm not a Jew, and I'm certainly not a Muslim. Na sharqiyam na gharbiyam na barriyam na bahriyam na askane tabiyyam na azaflake kardanam. I'm not from outside, I'm not from inside, I'm not from the west, I'm not from the east, etc., etc. Na az hindam na az chinam na az bulgaro saksinam na az mulke iraqiyam na az haqe khurasanam. I'm not from any of these areas. Na az dunya na az uqba na az jannat na az dozakh. Imagine there is no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us, above us only sky. Na az dunya na az uqba na az jannat na az dozakh. Now you see that connection between John Lennon and Mevlana Rumi.
Chetat bire musalman ki man khudra tarsa na yahudam man na kubram na musalmanam. Na az hindam na yasci az bulgar o saksinam. Na az mulke iraqiyam. Na az haqe khurasan.
نایس دنیا نایس نخبا نایس جنت نایس دوزخ نایس آدم نایس حوا نایس فردو سرزمانم مکانم لا مکان باشا نشانم بی نشان باشا نتن باشد نجان باشد که من از جان جانانم سوچو زرا تصبر کوشش نشین ہر پل یہاں
Transgressive song about women. And you know, in Punjab, they are the obviously, and everywhere else, they are obviously the stronger character as far as the genders are concerned. And I hope this clapping is coming from men and that they're not deeply offended by this. Now, this is a dialogue between the 16th century Sufi poet Shah Hussain with Rabia Basri, the first known Sufi poetess. And here the woman says, you know, this is the world you've created, or Anji, and I'm not complaining. You possibly couldn't create a better world than this. But anyway, I accept it. I have a few desires and I want you to, you know, listen to the desires, and I know you cannot fulfill those desires. And the first desire is that she wants a pounder, and she wants a pestle and mortar, huh? And she wants an attic full of cannabis.
Well known as Dhan.
About a couple of days ago, you were all sort of in it. And the second desire is that I want real red hot chilies, and I want Safi. Safi, not Hamdard Wali. It was in existence in the 16th century. So cleanse my system. And I want measureless colors in my life. And then the third thing is that I want a vessel, and I want lots of poppies to make a paste, and I want another vessel full of sugar so that I can mix. And then Ramji is very unhappy and he says, "What are you saying, oh girl? Where have you come from? You will lose all your credit with me." So, and then she says, "Okay, I want only one thing." And that is something we'll come to, the final desire.
Mangati, बाबे नानक का करकेड़ा, ओ, बोला मेरा बाबे ना मिर्जा कर मेरा बाबे ना मिर्जा कर
This is a song that you all know. This is a song which is simultaneously in praise of the Sufi saint and the Hindu river god. This is a very popular number, and we sing it because this actually brings together the spirit of diversity and unity and of celebration in each other's. Here. YouTube पे जो हमारी हीर है उसमें पंडित जी हमारे साथ हैं और इनके वालिद मरहूम उस्ताद महमूद धोलपुरी जी और दीपक कैस्टलिनो. आपको थोड़ा सा टुकड़ा बिकॉज हीर की फरमाइश आई है तो चार पांच लाइन सुनाता हूँ. गुरु के यहां जाने का क्या मतलब है, या मैं आपको टुकड़ा सुनाता हूं. अभी औरत का सुनाया था तो अभी औरत पंजाब की औरतें खतरनाक होती हैं, उन्हीं का सुना देता हूं. रांझे को कैसे उन्होंने मतलब सेड्यूस किया. मारने आई थी उसको हंटर से, वो उसकी बोट में सोया हुआ था. ये नहर से दरिया से नहा के निकली, कंप्लीटली अनमाइंडफुल ऑफ वेयर ऑल द वेट क्लोथ वर स्टिकिंग, शी इमर्ज फ्रॉम दिस राजा रवि वर्मा पेंटिंग एंड शी लिफ्टेड हर हैंड टू स्ट्राइक एंड ही वाज ड्रीमिंग ऑफ अ ब्यूटीफुल गर्ल. At that moment, he opened his eyes and he actually saw, in a low angle shot, a very beautiful girl. And he said, "Wah, Sajan." And she couldn't strike. And she said, "Asan tu sanu vekh ke mast hoye. Ab tujhe jaane nahi dungi." वो कहता हमें कोई रोक ही नहीं सका, कहता ले फिर ये देख सुन. एंड दिस इज व्हाट ही सेज. बहुत इमोशनल ब्लैकमेल करती हैं ये पंजाब वाली. मैंने इसीलिए कर्नाटका में जाके शादी की है. Thank you.
ओड़ी होए के नैर बराण जा जकंत में होर लोड़ा
क्या बात है वाह खिसर दे बैठ के खदी व सूरज प्रीत दे प्रीत तो डाली मेरे लाल की जित देखूं तित लाल लाली देखन में चली और मैं भी
Thank you. हजरत अमीर खुसरो
Thank you.